Children, today we are going to learn another capital letter, and that is
Y. Capital letter Y. Y says year. Y says year. Y.
All right, now let us see what are the objects with the letter Y. Y for yo-yo. Y for yo-yo. Yo-yo is a toy. Yo-yo is a toy. Y for yarn. Yarn is a thread. Okay. Y for yarn. Y for yacht. Y for yacht. This is a kind of boat which sails in the sea. Y for yacht. Y for yellow. Y for yellow. Yellow color. Y says yeah. Y says yeah.
Now let us see the formation of Y. Small slant line and a big slant line touching the blue line. Small slant line and a big slant line. Y. Small slant line and a big slant line touching the blue line. Y. 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 Y.
Now you've learned how to write Y and you'll practice at home. See you in the next class. Till then, bye-bye.